Yo, lads, we are back in LFM Sprint Race. Now, I kind of like doing this. I like jumping on, not having too much practice and just jumping straight on the track and see what I can do. That's what we did. We did about 5 laps before this session around Kyalami in the Aston. And yeah, we're just straight in. We qualified 11th, and I'm pretty lucky because I got my last lap in right at the end. Otherwise, I would have been starting right at the back. You think that you can just go on and just do your fastest lap time straight away, but it just doesn't work out that way, especially not for me anyway. But yes, we are ready. Night race at Kyalami. I think if it was in the daytime, it probably would have been slightly better for me because I struggle to see at night. But hopefully we can have a good one, man.
25 minutes. All right, Kevin, get ready.
I'm ready, mate. I'm ready, Mike. Okay. Get these brakes warm. Need to stall the turbo. Get a drive through already. Wow, absolutely mullered off at the start.
You're right. Watch your right. Still there, stay with them. Still there, hold on. Clear on the right side, stay left. Hold your line. They're still there. Still there.
Little bit of contact.
Clear right. On your right, clear to your right. Car to your left. Still there. Still there. I'll hold your line.
On the outside.
Still there. Hold it. Still there. Left. Car to your right. They're still there. Right side clear, on the right. Still there, hold on. Clear on your right.
Oh, it's been chaotic.
Right side. Still there. They're in the right. Go, go, go.
Jeez. After all that, we just held on to our position. I felt like I had made position,
okay,
but
Kevin,
I didn't.
Keep it nice and smooth. Come on, let the race come to us. P11.
How much damage we got? Only 1.5 seconds. Rear tires definitely feel like they need to come in.
To find the gap.
Oh, right then. Three Astons up ahead.
The gap in front is now 0.26.
Gone wide.
Car, you're right. Still there. Stay with them. Clear right. That's 20 minutes to go. 20 minutes. New fastest lap for Brett, 1:40.26.
Here we go, decent run.
Right. You're clear right, on your right. Clear on your right.
One move done. That's two done. Back end is a little bit sketchy at the moment.
Car is Beck. Sectors 1 and 3 are looking quick. Sector 2 is 5.9 seconds off the pace.
Finally, I did that corner properly.
Is now 1.9.
The absolute understeer.
The gap behind is now 1.3 seconds.
I don't know why, but we seem to have understeer on this lap, a lot of it.
That's a new fastest lap for Brett, 1:40.24.
He's made a mistake.
Thank you.
Sector 2 is 5.6 seconds off the base.
This time it turns in properly. And steps out briefly.
Come on, stay focused. Apexes and exits, apexes and exits. 15 minutes left, that's 15 minutes.
Ideal.
P10.
Well, that was not what we wanted. The car doesn't want to turn, but the rear does. I'm gonna go more rear, but it's on the brake bias. You know, the car's starting to feel a little bit lethargic. There's so much more pace to get out of it though.
Okay, Kevin, halfway home, fuel's good.
This guy's struggling on the brakes big time. Definitely having front end issues. The front of the car definitely doesn't want to turn at the moment, but the rear end is a little oversteery.
Thank you.
He might have less wing than me, I think. The absolute understeer behind this guy is incredible.
You got 10 minutes left, 10 minutes to go.
Big moment. Did he hit the wall? That outside
okay,
curb can be so dangerous, man.
Let's make sure we can take him. E9.
I think this is the weakest part of his lap. Having to turn in slightly early to counteract the understeer. Don't get a run. Don't get close enough. I'm gonna get a run now, come on.
Left side. Left side clear. Come on, Kevin. Nicely done. Car ahead is raised. Got 10 minutes of fuel remaining.
Way too much fuel, I think. Or maybe a couple of laps. Too much fuel.
P8. Lap times are pretty consistent. Gap 2, Ray's in front is now 6.2 seconds. The gap behind is now 0.5.
You're gapping him. Shows how bad my quali lap is. I think I'm quicker than I'm...
Ignore that fucker in the mirror. Stick to your line. Nail those exits.
Jesus!
Come on, let's put this hard work to good use. 5 minutes to go, 5 minutes left.
Sliding all the way. The best end to a lap. I was on for a 0.4, which is quicker than wider than quali, I believe. Tell me if you guys can just jump on ACC cold and just perform straight away out of the box. I find it a little bit tricky. And my rear tires are done. I start breaking this tad bit earlier.
That was a
114.74. Yeah, as I said, I find it a little tricky to perform without a little bit of practice, you know?
The actor Ray's ahead is now 5.7. That's 2 minutes left, 2 minutes. Estimate you've got 5 minutes of fuel remaining.
Last lap. I don't think my pace has been too bad. It's just inconsistent, man. Rear tires definitely struggling with him. Closed up on Reyes in front as well. But I suspect he's probably got a little bit of damage or something. Managed to make up a few positions and whatnot. Well, I think, did that guy run out of fuel on the last lap? The other guy in the Aston, I think he did, because he lost position to Reyes. But we were a little bit all over the place in that one, man. Just saved the replay. I think the start was a little chaotic. I felt like I made positions at the start, but I don't know if I did. Well, actually I didn't, because I stayed in the same place. For some reason, everybody always leaves the inside wide open around this track. So I took the inside. Oh, that happened. Luckily, the car stayed strong. And there we go. There's a few instances I felt like I might have taken the wrong line. It was right to take the outside here because it was just carnage on the inside. This was super risky. I thought there was like two cars on my inside. I just hit the curb there, which gives that guy the opportunity to get in front. Now, this is where I took the wrong line, but to be honest, I couldn't have really done much more because he had a little bit of his car by the rear of my car, so I wouldn't have been able to switch lines. But, I think I managed to start pretty well in terms of not getting in too much disarray. Held my position here, and then afterwards we could pretty much just attack the Astons, man. But car got sideways there, we got a massive train behind us as well. Just made sure he couldn't get a run on me. Good acceleration out of the last corner as well. What is it, this lap where I overtake? I think it is a late move as well. Got the move done. And I think he makes a mistake as well. Sideways off of the curb. That was pretty much it, man. They're a decent race. Hope you guys did enjoy. It's Cryptic TMG. Like and subscribe. Hit the notification bell to catch my videos first. And peace.